my friends, back again with another video. I have just filmed a little mini haul that you may have seen in my previous videos from H&M, homeware and some accessories. And now I would like to take advantage and show you my fridge and how I have planned, how I have bought my grocery shopping. Okay, that was the phone that interrupted. What was I saying? I have no idea. Anyway, there is a girl going out again. Yeah, enjoying the garden. Yeah, enjoying the time in the garden. So it's good for mummy. So at least the children are outside playing and mummy can make videos in the kitchen. So this is my fridge at the moment. As you can see, is well stocked. So something I really like is these just roll pain au chocolat. They are accidentally vegan, and also there is cinnamon buns here. They are accidentally vegan, and I buy this light puff pastry because I love puff pastry with vegetables inside. I have stock up on gnocchi. This kind of pasta basically is should be naturally gluten-free, but I think this is not gluten-free. But anyway, I love this kind of pasta. Is mainly potatoes. There is some jam, you already know. There is some parsley here, and then some hot chocolate, which I have kept aside. These are a lot of, I bought plenty of asparagus, then some tomatoes, some alternative meat-free sausages, and then green beans with mock fish, and then there are some mock chicken and mock something else, cucumber, and then more tomatoes. And this is some fire. So basically, I bought a lot of greens, which I love to have. With I was thinking to make a salad with this, for example, this plant-based cheese cut into cube in a salad with the tomatoes. And here I have lettuce and some ice. Here is some lettuce. I always keep my salad into cloth, and here I have iceberg salad. It's gonna be delicious. Also, I bought some broccoli. As you can see, I use a lot of lemons every day, so broccoli is very good. Broccoli, and these ones together with the green beans. I bought these ones, very fine ones, from Tesco, so I don't have to peel them. And I love to have them with some mock meat, so I bought a few of them so I could have that mock meat with the green beans, or this other mock meat with tomato salad, and this sort of it has got a taste in between mozzarella and allumi. Not sure if I can say that, but it's very, very delicate taste. I love that taste. And then one other time I can have some asparagus with gnocchi, is a very good idea as well. And some tomatoes as well. And then I have some baby potatoes here. Baby potatoes, I can have them again with more asparagus, or I was thinking to do this some fire, maybe with some rice or some quinoa. Some fire is very salty, is naturally salty, so you may want to have it with potatoes that absorb a lot of salt, or yeah, with other vegetables that maybe even with the tomatoes. I always put a lot of tomatoes, a lot of salt on my tomatoes. Maybe I can use this one and tomatoes and see how it goes. Yeah, and then I bought a lot of fruit juice because I have very little time at the moment, very, very little time. So fruit juice, it saves me from juicing, because juicing takes a lot of time. I also have a couple of bottles of white wine, which I love to use when I cook. And when I cook, I cook it so much that all the alcohol goes away. So completely, there isn't, when you cook wine, there is no alcohol left. I have one onion here because I want to make a dish with onion and peanut butter. There is a delicious pasta dish with, I know, peanut butter sauce and onion and some garlic. Delicious, and I want to try and do that one day. And then I bought some hot cross buns. These are typically British here. I never had them or never seen them in Europe when I was living in France or in Italy, maybe. So I toasted them because I like them to be toasted. I prefer when the bread is a bit hard. I think is more easily to digest. I never bought muffin, English muffins. So basically this is like a bread roll, but it's flat. And I want to try this. It's typically English, so therefore not a surprise, I've never had them. And this again is typically British, and it's crumpets. I think you have this with maple syrup or jam and butter. So I had one this morning with some vegan butter and some jam, strawberry jam. And it was really lovely, really nice. Although I would love to eat gluten-free if I can. At the moment, I'm gonna finish this, and then next time I'm gonna look if there are some gluten-free in Tesco. Of course, I bought so many avocados because I have two avocados every day, at least two every day. I really love my avocados. I put them like avocado on a bread roll muffin like this. It's really lovely with some salad and some cherry tomatoes, as you have seen. And then I've got plenty of bananas. If I don't eat them like that, I make a smoothie, and I really love banana smoothie. I have the pears because I still want to make a video on how to make my pear and dark chocolate tart, and some apples in case I want to juice, but apples last quite long, so yeah. So these are my ideas of what I could prepare in the next few days, in the next week. Big thumb up. I hope you enjoyed this little mini grocery shopping haul. Subscribe to my channel if you are new and you want to see more videos from me. Coming in. Oh, it's rushing in. Who's rushing in? What's happened? What happened, gorgeous? What happened? What happened? Yeah, what did you see? Did you see a cat? Did you see a cat? What's going on there? Oh, gorgeous. It's very strange, her behavior, very strange. Anyway, subscribe to my channel if you're new and you want to see more videos from me. And I will be back soon with another video to keep you company. Big hug to everyone everywhere in the world where you are. Thinking of you, sending a lot of thoughts, a lot of good thinking, a lot of love to every single of you who are watching me and who always comment and send me back your love. I really love and appreciate that. And yeah, see you in my next video. Bye. Bye bye.